wise man had left Mary and Joseph settled down for the night. But that night, Joseph had a terrible dream. He called out to Mary. "What's the matter?" asked Mary sleepily. "We must go from here at once. An angel appeared to me in my dreams," he said. "I must take the child and his mother and escape to Egypt." "Mary, we must go. And we must stay away until God tells us it's safe to return. Herod wants to find Jesus and kill him." Mary was afraid. At once, she packed their things and gently lifted Jesus. "If God has warned us in this way, then we must go," she said. "There is not a moment to lose." It was not yet daylight, but Joseph and Mary crept out into the dark streets of Bethlehem and set off along the road leading out of the town. They hoped no one had seen them leave. "It's a long way to Egypt, Mary," said Joseph. "I know," replied Mary, holding Jesus tightly. "But God will look after us. God won't let any harm come to Jesus. God has a plan for him sometime later." Herod's soldiers searched all the houses in Bethlehem trying to find Jesus, but they were too late. God's angel had guided Joseph, Mary, and Jesus to safety.